the Southerners color guard set the show ablaze. The temperature continues to rise as the marching ballerinas take center stage in fever. And just when the mercury can't get any higher, the theme from Ice Castles will lead you into a winter wonderland that will never be forgotten. As the 2011 production concludes, fire and ice collide as the traditional folk song Greensleeves is reworked in a classic Southerners Latin style. Drawing inspiration from hits like Malaga and Malagueña, this wintertime favorite finds new life with screaming solos and a blazing percussion feature. You never knew ice could be so hot. The band is under the direction of Mr. Kenneth G. Bodiford, Mr. Clint Gillespie, and Mr. Jeremy Stovall. The music arranger is Justin Williams, with visual designs by Randy Nelson. The color guard coordinator is Rodney Bailey, and the head ballerina is Kara Young. The graduate assistants are Ian Pask and Haley Frings, assisted by Daisy Cordona and Ethan Chandler. Today's soloists were Zach Hill, Chase Bailey, Graham Bennett, and Tim Sexton. Drum majors Daniel Marshall, Brandon Self, and Lauren Novak. Are the Southerners ready? You've all been waiting for the Jacksonville State University Marching Southerners.
Okay.